Hey guys, and welcome back to SciFiCon 14 Relay for Life. Today we are going into New York, which I like to call Gotham City.
Welcome to the
Cheeseburger
District. The
Cheeseburger
District is coming. Only hope is the superheroes. For the lucky losers, please proceed to the center of the city to see the latest out-of-this-world attack in the
Cheeseburger
District. If you would like to visit our beloved heroes in the
Cheeseburger
District, proceed around the city for a chance to catch a glimpse of them. As always, have a cheesy day in the
Cheeseburger
District.
Okay, we're in the Cheeseburger District. Alright. let's do our first 50 Linden donation to these guys here. They got some cool looking cars. We got a New Age Herbie. I like that truck. Is it a? It's a Chevy, right? It's got to be a Chevy. Yeah, it's a Chevy. A little Mini. Is that a little Mini? Oh, kind of. It's like a Mini slashed with a Beetle. It looks weird. Anyway, I like that car though. Nice. And I think this is Speed Racer's car. Speed Racer, go Speed Racer. Alright, so we will, told us to go in the middle, but we won't go in the middle just yet. We're gonna go right. So unfortunately can we go in here? No. Unfortunately our mate Zim wasn't able to arrive today, come today. He is online, but he is currently the Jetsons car. Well, it kinda is and kinda isn't. The Jetson car didn't have wheels. Now, oh my god, look at this. Oh, fuck you. What was I saying? Oh, he is online, but he is currently AFK. So, it's just you and me, and whoever else watches. Fuck yeah, bro. That is from Fast and Furious, for sure. Actually, no, it's not. It's, well, yeah, that car is from the Fast and Furious, but the Fast and Furious one is orange. Very cool. Where'd that cop go? Oh, he's still there. He's just not rezzing in properly. Got a New York taxi. Wonder if we can go into this place.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to exit the donut.
What? That was, there's snakes on a plane. There's motherfucking snakes on a plane. I can't even think of his name. Samuel Jackson. To his name. Donuts. Lots of donuts. Cool.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to exit the donut.
What's happened here? Oh no, I've hit a lag spot. Okay, back. A nomad. Beetle? Oh, I'd like a hot dog. tomato sauce or ketchup, whatever you want to call it, with onions and cheese, please. Thank you. Not gonna give it to me then. Oh, dude. Check out that fucking thing. That's huge. It's a hog. Is it a hog? Some cool things here. Check this motherfucker out. Holy shit, that is huge. Mouse look. Come on, mate. That is. Oh, sick. That is so cool. That is rad. Alright. What's going over here? What's going over here then? Ooh, that's cool too. I've seen something similar to like this in real life. I don't know what car though. Mercedes, I think a Mercedes has that kind of thing on the back. Oh, it's cheese color. We've got another Herbie kind of looking. Is it steam? And Santa's sleigh. Very cool. Alright, so we will pay Fitty here. Alrighty. Good. There's girls, 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 live peep show. Ooh, is it really? Oh no, nothing there. Damn it. Who is that? Oh, it's Luke Skywalker. This would be like Central Park, I guess. Very nice. So, breast cancer is the most common cancer in women worldwide. Did you know that Klinefelter men, I am a person with Klinefelter syndrome, are prone to get breast cancer. So there you go. Not just women get breast cancer, men can get it too. Especially if you have, I mean, even if you don't have Klinefelter syndrome, if you have breast tissue in that area, you as a male can also get breast cancer. It's just not very common. Okay, so before we go any further, here, let's go here and sit on here. Oh, no, that didn't work. Sit here. Alright, Sorry about that, guys. I am back. And I have a password! I have a parcel! Alright, so I'm going to be opening this parcel while we're doing this as well. So, we get a bit of, you know, two things at once here, doing a box opening and, and also doing maybe a conference. So, right now, we're going to do an unboxing real quick. Get that. Get that from there. Yay! My lights. I got lights for my party. Yeah. So they're little you know those little wedding light thingies that you hang around? I got them. So I'm just gonna put these over here. And later I'll be putting them out in the back shed. Alright, so that's that. Stand up, let's go. Alright. Sorry about that. So we got a garage and stuff. Can we go in there? Oh, we can't. Oh, behind the wall. Ah, cool. Very cool. Alright. So what else can we do? What else is about? A waffle shack, and down here is Thor's hammer, and I'm trying to pick Thor's hammer up, but I can't because I'm not Thor. I'm actually Thor. Are you Thor? I'm not Thor. You're Thor. If you had a lisp. Only if you had a lisp and you have to say say saw, but you had to say saw. Anyway. I'm teasing people with lisps. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Thor. Oh, cool. Oh, it's Pikachu! Not rezzed in though. Oh, interesting. Whoa. Very cool. Well, that kiosk is hiding away. Put Fitty in there. Alright. Teleport to club platform. So there's a club here as well. Upstairs. Oh, can I go upstairs? No, I'm going. What's up here? dropping the windows? Oh. Oh, cute. So there's a subway thing. There's also this, which I have tried out before. But my hand is not in the right spot. It looks good from there, I think. Yeah, that looks good from there. I'm like squishing this car. Over to the next sim, so we won't be going there just yet. Oh, we'll go in here. There's nothing on the other side. P. Okay, weird. We've got Deadpool. We've got the Hulk. Asylum.
And here we go.
And there's my favorite Joker. Spaceship here. I'm gonna put. Cool. Do you come here often? So, can we? Oh, okay. We won't worry about this. Raise what? A cult. Very cool. We've got this is a roleplay sim as well. We've got Captain America and Wonder Woman and Spider-Man. Be that building that's just over here. I think, is it? No. But that's a cool building though. You can go up into that building. There's like all sorts of things. I'm gonna put some linden in here. Cool. Dr. Sniffles. There's a train. Oh, there's a train up here. Oh, how cool is this? I wonder if there's an actual... No, there would... Oh, it might be. It might be an actual train going around. I haven't seen one.
Welcome to EXO. Be more than your usual self.
Oh my god, there's boobies out in here. I have to be careful here. Don't want to be banned. Pretty good. Some pretty good outfits though. Sorry, Flash and Arrow. I thought it was Spider-Man for a minute. It didn't load in properly. Right. Now, who else is here? Who's this guy? Who is this guy? Is he meant to be, like, Black Panther or something? I don't know. Never seen that guy before. Not too sure who they are. Batman and Robin. Who's that with Batman? I'm not sure who they are. Who's over here? Ah, we have Penguin and... Is that Joker? Oh yeah, Joker. And then we've got... is that Catwoman or Batwoman? I don't know. One of the two. It might be Catwoman. And that's... Is it Ivory? Or is it something like that? I don't know, I can't think. This is some cyborg guy, and oh, bloody! If he has the, that's Hitman, for sure. That's Hitman. Well, he doesn't have the barcode on the back of his head, though. I'm thinking that's Wonder Woman. Hasn't rested in properly. That's Water Guy. What's his name? Fuck. Aquaman. Is it Aquaman? I think. Not sure. Might be wrong. The guy on the right is from Batman, the chief. I don't know how the guy on the left is. So Joker and, oh, is that Harley Quinn? Is it? And then we got Superman, Supergirl with, I'm guessing, Superboy? And Super Dog. Oh. Okay. Oh, who's up there? Who the heck is that? Never seen that person before. I don't know who that is. Maybe you guys know. Because I sure don't.
Good to meet you, Inspector Banner.
Want to know why Loki let us take
your work on anti
He's not leading an army.
I don't think we should be focused.
Raise the missing mast.
Ship the top. Can smell crazy.
That man is playing Galaga.
Banner is only
thought we wouldn't notice.
He's beyond reason, but he is of Asgard.
We did.
You might join. He's my brother.
Start with that stick.
He killed 80 people.
Maybe imagine the fury
you
see
like a hydra.
Terms.
Sounds exhausting.
But it is powered by the cube. And I'd like to know how Loki used it to turn two of the sharpest men I know into his personal flying wish.
Okay.
I do.
Now go down the middle. Stuff is not resonating properly. Still, but that's alright. That's alright, so let's see. So this is the middle of the scene here that we had. The cars and the alien has crashed into. Linden is not that much. I've already spent what? Maybe $2,000? Not really? Look at this!
Why?
Come on, people. Be more generous. Seriously. It's like no one's been in here, eh? It's like no one's been in here to even have a look at anything. Ugh. People, we need to explore the Sims. Go through every single Sim. Like, someone's been in here and they've done 100. Well, do a bit more, eh? Baby stuff. Kid stuff. Alright guys, and on that note, you know what to do. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, share, and I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow. We are exploring the Sim Across the Way. So, thanks for watching. See you guys again soon. Tomorrow. Bye.